Over 80% of peak energy demand is supplied by the gas network. It has an essential role to play in the journey to a lower carbon, secure energy future. However, there are challenges as sources are changing. North Sea gas energy supplies are dwindling, and unconventional gas sources such as biomethane are becoming more viable options. Customer gas demand has also changed significantly due to increased use of renewable energy sources such as heat pumps and fuel cells, which mean our existing gas demand calculations are outdated. The addition of renewable technologies can have a positive environmental impact, but key to the success of their use is the network's ability to accommodate them. To meet these challenges and secure our energy supply for the future, we need an intelligent, more flexible network able to react to the changing GB energy industry. And to make this a reality, we need a better understanding of the energy makeup of the network and how to adjust it to efficiently accommodate new technologies. The success of our Opening Up the Gas Market project in Oban demonstrated that a wider range of gas can be safely used in our network.
The two key issues for gas customers really are cost of their gas and security of supply. Indigenous sources that may come online, such as coalbed methane or biomethane sources. If we can create a grid and network that's as flexible as possible, you reduce the capital cost with setup of getting these connected, and also reduce the costs, the ongoing costs that you would have for processing.
The RealTime Networks project, funded by Ofgem through the Network Innovation Competition, could lead to greater market competition, a more secure, diverse, low-carbon energy mix, and the efficient management of our network could reduce costs for our customers across Great Britain.
This project really is an opportunity to do something or to influence the way that the gas market operates, not just in Britain, but also potentially in Europe.
RealTime Networks is a three-year research study and field trial demonstrating the energy delivery capacity of the GB gas network. The field trial of the project will be based around the Medway area. However, we'll be collecting data from all across the southeast of England. A lot of the models that we use to design our networks, including things like mains replacement, reinforcement, and the sizing of all our pipelines, are based around calculations that were derived from the 1980s. They've served us well to date, but they're now reaching a stage where they're starting to get out of date with considerations for the changes in the network today and in the future.
The RealTime Networks project is innovative because we will be fitting sensors in the network that have never been used before, and then we'll be collecting data in real time and sending it to a data cloud using the latest big data concepts, and then we will be developing some special computer models to understand the energy content of SGN's network.
We believe gas has an important role to play in the future of the GB energy network. Changes to our network now will allow flexibility to accommodate downstream renewable technologies as well as embedded entries to the network such as biomethane, allowing a more environmentally friendly and secure energy supply for GB in the future.